up and over, but he hasn't cleared. It's straight to Maharaj. It's another one. Shamsi tossing that one up into the air, just 50 miles per hour, the slowest delivery of the day, and it's worked the trick.
Really good change of pace here from Shamsi. Liam Livingstone looking to take the attack to him. England needed to do something. Not getting any of it. Simple catch taken by Maharaj. Shamsi gets his man. England in real trouble here. Livingstone goes for three. 65 for five.
And this time he picks out a fielder. It's another comfortable catch. I think it could be Aidan Markram this time. So the brief enjoyment for the English fans has now gone. Curran's got himself to 9 off 8. But trying to continue the momentum, holds out.
Well, there's only one way to play at the moment. The rate of 17 runs. An over acquired. Sam Curran looking for the maximum again. Can't find the boundary. Shamsi takes his second wicket. Sam Curran goes for 9. England 79 for 6.
That's a wicket. Tries to take the attack to Shamsi on the first delivery. Shamsi's off in the Imran Tahir celebration. Back-to-back wickets, 7 down for England. And is this game done and dusted?
Aggression from the first delivery from Willie, the top spinner online. Willie looks to sweep and gets nothing on it. Shamsi's delighted and is on a hat-trick ball. Willie goes for none. England 79 for 7.
Shamsi likes it. He didn't even look at the umpire, actually. It was almost just a celeb appeal as he ran through to the wicketkeeper. Jordan has reviewed. Shamsi thinks he's got his man.
Yeah, we've got a flat line there as the ball's going back past the bat. Yeah, if we can go to ball tracking, please. Pitching in line, impact in line. Wickets is umpire's call. If we can go back to Alex, stand by. You can stick with your original decision of out. You're on screen now.
Oh, well. My word, that was so tight. Just clipping the very, very outer bit of the leg stump. But it means that Shamsi has outstanding figures now. 4 for 24 as Jordan makes his way back. Five it is for Tabrez Shamsi. Great delight for him, this left-arm wrist spinner who fizzes it one way and then the other, is picking up wickets for fun here at the Aegeus Bowl.
Absolute delight on the faces of teammates. And Shamsi can barely contain himself in the middle of that huddle. Can't tell you how difficult an evening he had at Bristol. Couldn't keep the ball in the park while he was bowling. But since then, he has come back like a champion. He's number 2 T20 bowler in the world for a reason. He is having a ball. England can't hit the ball. Rashid goes for none, 97 for 9.